Come with me. This is Hannah Amiran. Here is everything you want to know. But even if you really feel the way you say you do, does that give you the right to see this tape? Without her consent? Do you know how many Hannahs there are here? Do you know how much blood? How many deaths? Do you know how much hatred these tapes hold? Do you know why we record them?
No, why?
Before the Holocaust, Adolf Hitler called all his collaborators together. And in order to convince them that he could get away with his plan, he asked them, who remembers the extermination of the Armenians? That's what he said. 30 years later, nobody remembered the million Armenians exterminated in the cruelest possible way. 10 years later, who remembers what happened in the Balkans? The survivors. Those who managed by some twist of fate to live to tell it, if they can. Those who are ashamed of having survived. Like Hannah. That's the irony of it, if you can call it that. The shame they feel for having managed to survive. And that shame, which is greater than the pain, which is bigger than anything else, can last forever. I believe I have a photograph of Hannah somewhere.